All right, we got a fun equations dice game here for you. What you're going to need are two dice as well as a sheet of paper with the numbers 1 through 10 across the top and a place for your students to record each roll. You can make this sheet on your own, or if you like, you can download this for 99 cents at rethinkmathteacher.com. To play, students roll the dice and record the equation on their log. So if this was my roll, I would record 6 plus 3 equals 9, and I would X the 9 out on the top. So let's say on my second roll, I also roll 6 plus 3. So in my log on roll 2, I would record 6 plus 3 equals, but I can't choose 9, 9's already taken. So I'd have to find another solution that makes this equation true. I could choose 6 plus 3 equals 5 plus 4, and then cross out the 5 plus 4. I would continue to roll the dice and record my equations until something no longer worked. So let's say I crossed out all the numbers except 10, and then I rolled 3 plus 3. Well, my last roll would say 3 plus 3 does not equal 10. And then my score would be 10, and the person with the lowest score wins. All right, thanks for watching. RethinkMathTeacher.com.